Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for in the music. Let's get to it. I'm dropping everything today. I don't know what's going on. Everything dropping, yeah. Nothing is going right. Nothing.
I'm Charlie, everybody's friend. Looks like your good times have come to an end. You went too far, and it breaks my heart. We watched you stumble, watched you fall apart. Woman waiting by the phone. You left her empty, left her all alone. She's watched you do this many times before, but this is the last time you're walking out that door. When you start to lose pieces of your soul, you lose yourself to things that you can't control. Now it's all over, nothing left to say. And all I can do is shake my head and turn away. Chasing stardom, I was chasing dreams. Can be a little harder than it seems.
It always is. It always
so
is.
So much to live for, so much more to do. And now you've left there crying over you. When you start to lose pieces of your soul, you lose yourself to things that you can't control. And it's all over, there's nothing left to say. Can do is shake my head and turn away. Time goes by, people do their best, but you're just gone like all the rest. The world was shattered at the drop of a hat, but life rolls on despite of that. When you start to lose pieces of your soul, you lose yourself to things that you can't control. And it's all over, there's nothing left to say.
Thank you.
music gods, they never fail me. The music gods never fail me. I literally just said in the video that I recorded before this, for Tears for Fears Changes, that my day was happening. My morning just went weirdly, strangely wrong with a bunch of little bullshit happening. Now, it might have not been as heavy as this situation that he's speaking on, because he's talking about relationship neglect and, you know, his world falling apart from things that's out of his control. My world wasn't falling apart because of the things that was out of my control. It was just little nitpicky shit that I can later on correct, but it just was happening back to back to back, like a sequence, just back to back to back. It's just like, literally, like he said in the chorus, all I could do is just shake my head and walk away from the situation and just try to correct it. Just as I felt it in my soul when he said, all I could do is just shake my head and walk away, because it's like, the shit that was happening is like, I can't do nothing about it. I can only correct it later. I can only correct it later. So I felt this, like, perfect timing. And not to mention the guitar bar godliness. Definitely not to mention the guitar bar godliness, the way he's leaving Earth. He's on another planet. He's manhandling my soul with that solo. Great drums, great bass, but right now, just the shit that's pissing me off right now. Yes, I feel you. All I can do is just shake my head and walk away, bro.